So once again, it's me, your border man, NJ, to the city with the number 2 and T.O. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. So once again, as I'm again on YouTube, shout out to Sister Jazz. I don't know that she'll ever watch this video. Look at her YouTube channel. She's awesome. There's a good reason why I literally made a song a couple weeks ago titled How Much I Love Bible-Educated Women, let alone how much I just love good Christian girls. For this exact reason. She's awesome. She's lovely. She's talented. She's beautiful. You can hear the gospel. You can hear the breath of life within everything she says. You can hear the discernment. You can hear everything. That's one of the top reasons why I either made it or at least I wrote it, because I want people to understand. I totally love Bible-educated women, because that's how good God is in terms of you can hear the breath of life just coming out of them. Hear the discernment. Hear the wisdom. Hear the testimony, the foundation of which to build your life on. And we all connect in the ministry when it comes to stuff exactly like that, you know. And that's, I'm telling you, it's her and this other young lady titled I want to say Far Beyond or something like that, or far away or something like that. I gotta look her back up, but I'm not playing with you when I tell you these young ladies are the reason why, I can assure you. Now actually, the Sister Jazz, she actually has a kid, but still, God bless these young ladies. They are two reasons why I can assure you I love Bible-educated women. I just love them. I love good Christian girls. I love them for these exact reasons, because they know God, they know Jesus, they know discernment, they know scripture, they know testimony, they know foundation, they know everything. If not everything, they know at least the foundation of how to build and grow a better life in Christ. And I'm telling you, that's exactly what everything goes down to in my life with scripture, testimony, foundation, and more. I love people. I want to spread this gospel, spread this ministry far and wide, you know, between gaps, edges, curves, get every speck that I possibly can. I know what my testimony is, let alone God keeps riding my testimony every single day as I go out there and I frolic amongst the community and I see how good God is and where God is working and where he wants me to continuously keep working in. Just, you know, I see the foundation to build families. I see the foundation to create, you know, creativity. I see how we can support and encourage our kids through, again, everyday life through Christ, which strengthens us, which is exactly, again, part of my biggest point with everything thing that I'm preaching. So I'm moving over to the other couch, and hopefully, you know, it will just be me and the camera this time. Yeah, you kind of heard some, you know, outside sounds, but I'm not joking. You know, these are the reasons why. I promise you, I have a lot of girl power anthems coming soon, because like I said before, I'm a gifted writer for a good reason. You can honestly look up and down the channel and see I've already made songs for my friends who are ladies countless times before. So that's nothing new to me. That's nothing new to me. You know, but I want to keep making more. And I can assure you, with making more, you know, I want to keep on spreading the gospel and let everyone know how again, I feel about Bible-educated women, how I feel about godly Christian girls, because I'm telling you, this is exactly, you know, where God wants you to be. God wants you to be Bible-educated. He wants you to be a good Christian person. There's many different levels to it, so don't take one definite level of what I'm trying to say as the absolute, you know. There's definitely different levels of it. Everybody got their own way of seeing about the cabin, but there's a foundation, and that foundation is in Jesus. And as long as you find your foundation within Jesus, everything else will take care of itself, reveal itself, and that's what everyone needs to totally understand about when it comes to being a good Christian. As long as you got the foundation of Jesus, everything else will reveal itself about how you're supposed to move about the cabin and live your life to grow and spread your testimony. And that's how I can assure you, that's the difference between somebody who is, I think, as well, Bible educated and a good Christian versus somebody who just keeps pretending to be, and their pride and ego is what's masquerading as faith, as I've said countless times before. A lot of people have pride and ego that masquerade as faith, but you can just hear the testimony, feel the breath of life that's coming out of their mouth, that this person is in it for the right reason. This person is saved. This person is aware, and this person makes the grade. This person checks out, among other things. And yeah, like I said, I got a lot of these anthems coming soon. So God bless everybody. I hope everybody enjoys them as they're going to be released, as I, you know, said in my Fruits of Prosperity video couple months back. The songs are going to be released. It just all depends on the timing of dropping them. You know, the timing, how I want to drop them, when I want to drop them, and who I want to message them out to first to get their opinions before I let the whole world see, you know, have a peer review and something like that, because I want the world to be godly affected by this music. Like, I want them to be godly affected by these videos, these vlogs, and I want them to learn, get closer to Jesus through me. That's like the cornerstone of my entire NJ to the City brand, closer to Jesus. And through that, I have all these different outlets of stuff like NJ to the City Girl Power, NJ to the City Literature Library, NJ to the City News, Junior Ambassadors, so many different, you know, levels, programs, etc., that are under this brand to get everybody closer to Jesus and help everybody understand, you know, find their testimony, write their story, and grow closer each and every day. That's what this is all about at the end of the day, getting you closer to Jesus through any and every vice which I possibly can, and so on. By the way, to couple with the NJ to the City Girl Power thing, I just came up with something yesterday for all my brothers out there. NJ to the City Manpower. Think about that, you know, to create, you know, manly anthems for us men to once again encourage us, you know, and young boys as well, to encourage us young brothers out there, you know, again, of every age group, to encourage you, support you, nurture your faith in Christ. So when you get my age, you'll be light years smarter than I am, let alone you probably already are. But once again, steer you on the right track of, once again, how you can continuously grow at any age, you know, elementary, middle school, high school, how you can continuously grow, get closer to Jesus. And you get the point, you know. I've made the anthems over and over and over again. You get the point, you know. Your boy, you get the point. So I love everybody. I hope everybody has enjoyed this video. Take it the way it's supposed to be taken. And like I said, I just got to trust my work. Stop, just trust. I'm telling my it tells me, conscious, whatever, tells me all the time, Nate, trust your work. Stop double guessing, triple guessing your work because of leechers. Just trust your work. You know, and let God work through your work. And that's what I got to start doing. Because if I don't do that, then once again, I'm going to keep on. I mean, that's how I get rid of this extra added self-made stress that I don't need. And that's a big part of what my faith has told me. That's how you get rid of it. You know you're preaching the gospel. You know you're preaching right. You know, just trust your work. Put your faith first. Let God do his work through your work, you know, and just own it through that. Stop double guessing, triple guessing, fearing off of leechers who just gonna leech either way it goes. Especially if you got that ground base of people who understand and support you. Live like that. Live with that. Keep growing that. And you ain't gotta worry about those 4 or 5 leechers, you know, out of 100, you know, people who actually understand you. You know, out of 100 people that understand you, just those 4 or 5 leeches that just have to get their 2 cents in. Nah, don't worry about them. Put them in Christ's hands. Hopefully they will be converted before it's too late. So once again, your Borderman, NJ to the City album, more coming soon. God bless.